just learned about tonight, but this friend really enjoys bluegrass music. He was unable to come here tonight. I guess he's still in the hospital. But this is from Isaac Amstutz. Isaac, you're going to hear this, I guess, and we're sending this out right to you, just praying for you to have some health in your body and some encouragement in these days. Okay, we know your friend Steve Wolf, so you listen to this and enjoy it. We wish you were here. This is called My Home Far Away.
This is the Wild Wolfman, and this is the Wild Wolfman Creations video station. I hope that this video finds you recuperating and healing and continuing to be positive and encouraging to all the nurses. I just want to say that I love you, and so many people love you, and we're praying for you, and we care about you, and I hope that you're still doing lots of bird calls and sharing them with the nurses and telling them jokes. All right, let's do a few bird calls. You ready? Here we go. Now it's your turn.
Yellow than the light.
tonight, and I could have been singing at most of us. That's good. That was wisdom.
Hello, Isaac. This is Darren Hotmeyer wishing you well. Hopefully there's some other Hotmeyers wishing you well, like Daryl Hotmeyer. That would be my brother. Steve says, I know that you like jokes, so he wanted to put some things together that had some jokes on it. So I'm going to try a type of joke that is like you're supposedly just having conversation, and then you say something that's a joke. So here we go. The other day, I'll try again. The other day, I met a guy with a wooden leg named Smith. I have no idea what the name of his other leg was. let me see if I can remember another one. Nope, I think that's it. Wooden leg named Smith. Okay.
Hi, Isaac. I am Denise Hotmeyer Chef, Darren's sister, who's already told you a joke probably, and he told it really well. So I hired a handyman the other day to do some odd jobs. He did every other job on the list.
People are shocked when they find out that I'm not a very good electrician.
Hey Isaac, this is my cat. His name is Prince Charming. Look up here. My name is Heather. I'm Steve Wolf's friend. And he asked me to make a funny video. And so I think Char is pretty funny. But I thought you might like to know what cats eat in the summertime for a treat. Do you have any guesses? The answer is a mice cream cone. Ha 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 ha. It's funny. Char thinks it's funny too. Hope you get to feeling better soon.
Hey, I remembered another one. So here we go. The other day, I woke up and I shot an elephant in my pajamas. How an elephant got in my pajamas, I shall never know.
Denise Hotmeyer, chef again. Never tell your secrets to a vacuum cleaner. Why do you ask? Because they're always gathering dirt.
Isaac, this is the Wild Wolf Man, and I hope you are feeling better today. So, I have a few jokes for you, Mr. Isaac Amstutz. What vegetables get in the most trouble? Cucumbers! They're always in a pickle! Ha! Oh, you want to hear another one, do you? Yeah, you can hear my students laughing in the background. They're trying to contain themselves. All right, Isaac, we have at our school one really silly classmate. The football coach told him to jog 3 miles every day. The last time we heard from him, he was somewhere around Wichita, Kansas.
Hi Isaac, my name is Axel. Why did the chicken cross the road?
I don't know, why did the chicken cross the road?
To get to the other side.
Hi Isaac, my name is Angel. I hope you get well soon, and I'm gonna tell you a joke. Why did the Mexican chicken cross the road?
I don't know, why did the Mexican chicken cross the road?
Because his mom said it rained baka.
Hi Isaac, my name is Janelle, and I feel like you. I hope you feel better. And why do the Mexican people walk to the sidewalk?
Why did the Mexican people walk on the sidewalk? I don't know, why?
Because their grandma said they need to live in the streets for a month for not listening. Hi Isaac, my name is Paul, and I wanted to tell you that I'll pray for you to get better.
Go ahead and introduce yourself. This is Isaac Amstutz.
Hello Isaac Amstutz, my name is Bob Davis.
And my name is Ellen Davis.
And we know your Aunt Leon and Uncle Ann and Stutz from their time at Taylor University and King's Academy.
And he really means Uncle Leon and Aunt Anna.
Did I say it backwards? Oh, well.
He likes jokes, by the way.
Oh, okay.
Well, he loves jokes.
You'll get a good one out of that. Anyway, we sure enjoyed getting to play bluegrass for you tonight.
Yes, we did.
And hope it really adds something to you.
Oh, and we're praying for you, and pray that God will touch you and heal you totally. Yep.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Go ahead.
Hi, Isaac. I'm Lottie. I'm going to tell you a joke. Why wouldn't the oyster give up the pearl?
I don't know. Why?
She was selfish.
He was shellfish.
Nope.
Now.
Hi, my name is Maya. I'm going to tell you just how funny was the snake.
How funny was it?
Hysterical.
Hysterical. Isaac, here's Angel with a tongue twister.
We feel fury. Green plants, blue plants, red plants, blue glass lemons. She and she links, there's Hallie, Peter plant plums. Please, feel flurry. Green plants, blue plants, red plants, blue glass lemons. She and she links, there's Hallie, Peter plant plump. Please feel flurry. Green plants, blue plants, red plants, like Luke's like lemons. She and she links, there's Hallie, blue.
Knock knock,
who's there?
Oslo. Oslo who?
Oslo and getting slower.
Knock knock,
who's there?
Amanda.
Amanda who?
Amanda, a great strain.
Nice. Isaac, here's my friend Juan. He has a game for you. Plus. Minus.
What's that equals at Isaac? Well, some bad morning when it's not so hot. I lay up that way to a whole heart that's just for sure.
Yeah.
in the school?
I don't know. What's the first thing a little girl learns in school?
The ABCs.
The ABCs.
Hi, Isaac. Hope you feel better. We have a joke for you. Why is it so hard to get into the Everglades?
I have no idea. Why is it hard to get into the Everglades, Noora?
They are always swamped.
They're always swamped.
Hi, Isaac. Hope you get well soon. I'm Catalina, and I have a joke for you. Why did the little vampire stay up all night? They were.
I don't know. Why did the little vampire stay up all night?
They were studying for a blood test.
They were studying for a blood test.
Hi, Isaac. Hope you feel better. My name is Nirana.
We have a joke for you.
Where did the fish go on vacation?
I don't know. Where? Where did the fish go on vacation?
Finland.
Ah! Finland! Hi, Isaac. We hope you feel better. I'm Mr. Wolf, and...
I'm Catalina.
Go ahead. We have a joke for you.
What was my name in first grade?
Henry.
What was my name in second grade?
Henry.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Henry.
Henry who?
Don't tell me you've forgotten me
already. Hi, Isaac. We hope you feel better. I'm Mr. Wolf, and...
I'm Catalina.
Go ahead. We have a joke for you.
What was my name in first grade?
Henry.
What was my name in second grade?
Henry.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Henry.
Henry who?
Don't tell me you...
Okay. Hi, Isaac. I'm Mr. Wolf, and...
I'm Kevin.
We have a joke for you.
What was my name in first grade?
Henry.
What was my name in second grade?
Henry?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Henry.
Henry who?
Don't tell me... You've forgotten me already.
Isaac, Catalina and I have a joke for you. Didn't you promise to behave?
Yes, sir.
And didn't I promise to punish you if you didn't?
Yes, sir, but since I broke my promise, you did not have to keep yours.
Here's another joke for you, Isaac, from Catalina and I.
Who was older, David or Goliath?
David must have been, because he rocked Goliath to sleep. All right, Isaac, we have a math game for you. We have Catalina, Noora, and Layla. Here we go. Plus. Minus.
What is the number?
Here's another math game for you from Layla, Noora, and Catalina. Plus. Minus.
What is the number?
Hey, Isaac, it's Matthew. Got a couple jokes for you. Okay, here goes. What do you call a detective alligator? An investigator. Okay. Another one. What do you call a flying bagel? It's a plain bagel. Love you, buddy. See you soon.
Hey, Isaac. It's Christy Cabe. I hear you're in the hospital, and I'm so sorry about that. I've been praying for you and your family. Last time you were there, my daughter Carly and I came to visit, and we played a little math game where you clapped and you added or subtracted numbers. So I have two math jokes for you. The first one is, why was the math book so sad? Because he was filled with problems. And the second one is, why were the two fours not hungry? Because they already had eight. There you go. Two math jokes. Carly and I don't really even like math, but we do it for you. So hope you feel better, Isaac.
Hello, Isaac. I have a scripture for you. This is from Ephesians chapter 3, verses 14 through 21. And it says, so I bow in prayer before the Father, from whom every family in heaven and on earth gets its true name. I ask the Father in his great glory to give you the power to be strong inwardly through his Spirit. I pray that Christ will live in your hearts by faith and that your life will be strong in love and be built on love. And I pray that you and all God's holy people will have the power to understand the greatness of Christ's love, how wide and how long and how high and how deep that love is. Christ's love is greater than anyone can ever know. But I pray that you will be able to know that love. Then you can be filled with the fullness of God. With God's power working in us, God can do much, much more than anything we can ask or imagine. To him be glory in the church and in Christ Jesus for all time, forever and ever. Amen. I hope you're having a great, great day and that you're continuing to heal. Love you, buddy.
Hi, Isaac. I hope you're feeling a little bit better and that you're doing well. And I have a funny. So why did the dinosaur cross the road? Because the chicken hadn't been born yet. Ha! That's a good one. Isaac, we're praying for you and we hope you're doing well and we love you. Bye-bye.
Hi, Isaac. This is for you. We're praying for you and hope that you're doing okay. And I have a treat for you. We have a couple people here that want to say hi. Here's Adam.
Go ahead. Isaac, I hope you feel better soon. Like in 2 months, when I come to your night with Steve, I hope when I come over to your, to Scott and Susan's house to get in the hot tub, I hope you feel better by then. We can get a picture taken together like we did last spring, and then hope you feel better soon, and then that God will do something, and just Lord will do something for you to make you feel better, and I love you, amen.
And then Remy, this is Alouette today. You gonna say hi to Isaac? It's a friend of Uncle Steve's. Can you say hi?
Hi.
Hi.
What?
Okay, Isaac, and I have a joke for you. Are you ready? What did one ocean say to the other? Do you know the answer to that? Nothing. It just waved. Ah! Isn't that silly? He just waved. Well, I hope you're having a good day, and just know that we're praying for you.
Isaac, this is Batman. And I just want to say, I hope you're having a batty kind of day.